The radar map allows an aerial view of the battle, detailing the position of your units or ships and those enemies that are visible, and also topography to assist in planning an attack. Orders can also be given from the radar map.
Anyone who breaks formation will be punished!
Group selected units or ships together here. Groups are useful for giving identical orders via a single command. You can reselect the group by clicking on its numbered tab, or by pressing the corresponding number key. Press this button again to dissolve the group. Game speed controls are used to adjust the speed of the battle. You can pause the game or put it into slow motion.
Men are wavering.
Thank you.
men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.